That was a good gasp. Like Arcus would say. Good gasp. You gotta love Arcus. And let's go. Probably enemy when you have found stone and defeated the Ava dungeon. We need the map. Wait, didn't we get the map? I didn't get the map. Stop. The hell? I got the map. I guess I have to talk to the old man, huh? Thank you. Damn, it sucks. Hold on a second. God damn it. Jesus. There we go. There's things that I don't have yet memorized. And I know there's stuff that I need to practice. On to the next boss. Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice. Holy shit. I just improvised that, cause never done it. That looked nice. That looked very nice. I probably shouldn't get that one. Just because, because I have to do those short jumps. Really? Yeah, truly. Truly. I don't get the run today, I'm gonna have to get serious tomorrow. Cause I'm, at this point I'm probably wasting too much time in this run. And I'll waste even more time if I don't invest in it, you know? Thank you. Oh, I missed it. I missed it again. Oh no! There you go. I almost scuffed that up for being, for trying to be greedy. Alright, I remember where I messed it up, so... It's not that I messed it up there, because there's so many other rooms you can mess it up, you know? I whiffed. Piece of shit. I hate it when it whiffs. Here we go again. Pretty sure my voice is delayed with the audio. There you go. Woo! Alright. Try to take it at a slow pace. There's some enemies that I gotta pay attention to. Besides that, we can do this. That was scary, I should have waited. Okay. This should be better. Ooh, I didn't mean to jump, but I was damn it. Using the bubble for too long, that's what caused it. Okay, we're almost in the clear. There you go. What a scary moment. Now I'm scared of that. It's not always fun. That's not fun either. Stop jump. Cool jump. Perfect. Okay. He's been dealt with. We just need to deal with two more. Apparently I need practice with them. Oops. Top jump, top jump, top jump, and we are up. Alright, we need to deal with. Nice. That was very spicy. Wait. That's some spicy meatball. Alright. If this guy treats me right, we should be fine. So. Oof. I'm going for it. Hiya! It took me longer because it was a shit show, but I'll take it. Oh god. That's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Stop here. Forward. Jump here. Jump now. Oof. That's very good. Oh my god, this has been a pretty good one. The jump didn't happen, dude. Mother freaking jump didn't happen, dude. The jump didn't happen, dude. I walked off. Jump didn't happen. That was omega scary, dude. Jesus. Alright, just now we only all we need to do is just deal with one last of the big scary dudes. And we out of this section. Let's see how he treats me today. Yeah, I walked away from this after the second hit because I know he was gonna trigger it. He was gonna go for it. Nice. Very nice. I don't know if I make it. At this point, I kind of forgot about everything. So, yeah. What am I doing? Well, whatever. I'll let him here. I think now we go for the Tundara, right? Thank you. Oh my god, I actually... Aww. Missing it, missing it, missing it. Nice. Very nice. Oh, I missed that. Alrighty then. No problemo. Didn't happen there either. Preemptive move, preemptive moving. That's not good. Gotta be careful with that. But so far so good, it's looking nice. Not gonna lie. I think we already distanced PB, which is pretty nice. Thank you. Now let's see how we do with the boss. The boss has some attacks that I gotta be careful of. And first one happens immediately. So let's see how it goes. Hey, look at that. Look at that. All right. This is a really good distance, PB, to be honest. Let's see if we can take it all the way to the last section. That's gonna be poggers. Not gonna lie, that was scary. I got hit by that guy before, and I actually wanted to drop, I don't know the exact moment where I could drop so I can have an easier time with him, because it kind of feels close. Now let's deliver this agua bendita. Oh no! Had to fight. Mm-hmm. Gotta make sure he's dead. There's a reason why people jump. I should start jumping just in case. You never know. It's not that, I don't do well, it's just that I could do wrong. I'm second guessing by this, what I'm doing, which is not good. The only concern that I have is the first interaction I'll have in the boss fight. After that, I'll be fine. I just don't know what the hell I'm gonna do in the first interaction for the boss fight. That's another thing I have to work on. Oh my God. That I'm shut. Reset. I didn't even need it to jump, to be honest. Alright, here we go. Present direction is the only thing that I have to worry about. I kinda wish... I'm coming in this fight and I'm kinda wishing like I need something better. Right? It's like... Can my jump... Almost 3, you know? It's like, can my jump make it up there? I think I've done it in the past. Let me say something. It's probably... Yes, like twice my size. I can make that jump. Let's not use the thingy. I can make that jump. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. That's the only thing that was worried, the first interaction. But so far, sounds like a music that I heard in the past. What? Come on. I'm pretty happy with this PB. Wait a second, what the hell? Oh yeah, yeah. If anything, this is gonna be a nice PB. Now we're on to like the hardest section. Slow. Do I have three keys? I do have three keys, sir. Can I get the reverse? I didn't get the reverse. It's totally fine. It's totally fine. If I get this, it's gonna be poggers. Oh, poggers, dude. The further I go, the better I feel. Just saying. Now calm down, Blasty. Let's jump. That guy is so fast. Alright, incoming scary heart sections. Here we go. Series of scary art sections. I made it through. I'm gonna be very happy if we get through this one. Yes. Oh my god, we made it through that one. Oof. This is a nice PB. It's a very nice PB. This is a very nice PB. Getting through this room is gonna be progress too. This is poggers. This is poggers. Almost there. We got a chance at the boss? That is great. That is great. Alright, he can start with something scary, so... I decided not to go for the greed. I mean, for the greedy head, because... Greed. Because why we're greed? Yo, this song slaps, holy shit. That was a little bit scary, I dropped too early. Pretty good to hit. Mm-hmm. I don't know what, how that happens. I don't know if I throw it early or late. Was hoping she would take you down. I'm okay with fighting you in eternity here, son. Keep you down? Aww. Can we get a 3 hit? Can I get a triple? I'm okay with a triple. That was a scary plus one. Yellow? There you go. Get teabagged, son! Get teabagged! Alright. Future chat! Because this is a recording. Alwa Awakening, no hit run, no damage run, activated! There you go. If you're wondering why I decided to record this and not do it on stream, it's because I was already... This was due... How do you say this? This is overdue, and I really need to move on to other runs, so I really wanted to just get this. We went from 7 to no hit. Which is pretty insane, but part of it is kind of lucky because there's still like a couple engagements that I didn't fix. For example, the third boss, I didn't fix that. I didn't fully fix the route after the second boss, and let's see. And then I didn't work on the. I'm sorry. I'm talking about yeah. And then I didn't work on the fourth boss. The first moment I get in, I forgot to confirm if I could just use a block to get over to the first platform, or I can do it without blocks. Because without blocks is better, with blocks is horrible. You know, with a block there. Yeah. I did practice a good amount the last boss, as always, to make sure that if I ever get there, you know, we have a good chance. And we did. We did. It was nice. Let me make sure I'm recording. Yeah, it's recording. And I'm quite happy about that. Oh, yeah. It is recording. Were my buttons working? Yep. Perfect. And yeah, what you're seeing here is I'm using the Hitbox Ray controller. It's an arcade controller without sticks. Instead of sticks, it has directional input. And honestly, directional inputs, it's godsend. Left, right, down, up. Yeah, this is up. I can't use this extensively because I guess based on how it's designed and where it sits in my lap, it hurts my wrists. So yeah, I couldn't play extensively as I wanted to. So I had to deal with just like, I don't know, like two hour runs a day, or not a day, but like maybe 2 sessions max per day of like 2 hours is what is the my limit. I wish I could have done more. Ooh, time. 1 hour and 5. Ooh, 1 hour and 5. Holy shit. 1 hour and 5 only. Map 51%. Orbs 12 out of 99. Death count 0. There you go. Items 75. Whoa, there was something else. Ah, yeah, the thunder. The thunder upgrade that I didn't pick up. And maybe there's something else. I don't know. Thank you for playing. No, thank you for... Oh, yeah, and I forgot to say this, which is also going to be on YouTube. This is a request run from Brightmares. So yeah, this run is dedicated to him. Thank you for the run, for the suggestion, Brightmares. I am done with this game.